Thanks, Johnny. Welcome to Jeopardy. Have fun, and good luck to all of you. Let's see if you like these first round categories.
Ten years later, Jackie Robinson, colleges and universities, novelist, playwrights, I wish. And to complete the board, music.
Player one, what'll it be?
His wishes were granted by genies of the ring and of the lamp.
Player one.
You got it.
It's what you wish on when you say, wish I may, I wish I might, get the wish I wish tonight.
Player one.
Definitely.
Jackie's historic Major League debut came April 15, 1947, with this Brooklyn team.
Player one.
Exactly.
Jackie played most of his career at this position, next to shortstop Pee Wee Reese.
Player three.
Definitely. Okay, player three.
Novelist, playwright. For 100.
Joseph Heller based his play, Clevenger's Trial, on chapter 8 of this, his most famous novel.
Player 2.
Well done, yes.
Player 2.
Novelist, playwrights? For 200, Alex.
Years before the novel Lolita, he published his verse play, Smerti, under a pseudonym in 1923.
10 years later. For 100.
In 1959, he was president of the Screen Actors Guild. 10 years later, he was governor of California.
Player two. You're correct.
10 years later. For 200, Alex.
In 1910, there were 46 U.S. states. 10 years later, there were this many.
Player one. Ooh, no, sorry.
Colleges and universities. For 100, Alex?
Yonsei University in Seoul is this country's oldest university.
Player one. Oh, that's incorrect. Player three. That's right. Player three, what will it be?
Colleges and universities. For 200, Alex.
This state's Transylvania University in Lexington was once called the Harvard of the West.
Player one. Exactly. Player one.
This Washington, D.C. Catholic town school maintains the Vincent T. Lombardi Cancer Research Center. This New York City university shares its name with the U.S. Capitol District.
Player two. Well done, yes. Player two, you choose.
Music. For 100, Alex.
Inducted into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame in 1997 was this trio, composed of Barry, Maurice, and Robin.
Player one. Yes. Player one, what'll it be?
The sports team of this Florida university are known as the Hurricanes.
Player two? Exactly. Player two?
10 years later, for 300.
In the 82-83 season, 60 Minutes was the number one rated TV show in the United States. 10 years later, this was number one.
Anyone?
novelist playwrights? For 300, Alex.
Sheppy is this of Human Bondage author's play about a barber who wins the sweepstakes.
Player three? Yes, indeed. Okay, player three.
Jackie Robinson. For 300, please.
Born in Georgia, Jackie grew up around Los Angeles and starred in four sports at this L.A. university.
Player two? Yes. Player two, you choose.
10 years later, for 400.
In 1978, Bob Greasy was the starting quarterback for the Dolphins. 10 years later, it was this man.
Player three? Yes, indeed. Player three, it's your turn.
Music. For 200?
In 1960, Ray Charles had this state on his mind.
Player one. You got it. Player one.
This former lead singer of The Police sang the line, "I want my MTV," on Dire Straits' Money for Nothing.
Player three. You're correct. Player three, what will it be?
Jackie Robinson. For 400, Alex.
At age 28, Robinson won the very first of these awards for first-year players.
Player one. Oh, no, sorry. Player three? That's right.
Jackie Robinson. For 500, Alex.
Hall of Fame executive who went out on a branch to bring Robinson to the majors.
Novelist playwrights. For 400, please, Alex.
This British romance novelist was in her 20s when she wrote the 1925 play Blood Money.
Music. For 400, Alex.
Answer? The Daily Double. Player three, could we have your wager, please?
1997 marked the 35th anniversary of when Mick Jagger and this group first got together.
Player three. Ooh, sorry.
I wish. For 300.
In the past, people have dropped pens down these, as well as coins.
Player one. Exactly. Player one, what'll it be?
Appropriate brand of salad dressing to use during a Thanksgiving meal.
Player two. Ooh, no, sorry. Player one. Yes, indeed.
In a classic 1902 story by W.W. Jacobs, it's the sinister simian object that supposedly grants wishes.
Player two. Exactly. It's your turn, player two.
10 years later. For 500?
In 1810, Napoleon was at the height of his power. 10 years later, he was on this island.
Novelist playwrights? For 500.
A giant among American women novelists, she wrote the play Stage Door with George S. Kaufman.
Player two? That's right. Here's the final answer on this board.
Michael McDonald was a member of Steely Dan before joining these brothers in 1975.
Player one. You got it. That's the end of the Jeopardy round. Let's take a look at the scores. You're in the lead, player two. You're within striking distance, player one. You're in last place, player three, but you get to start things off in Double Jeopardy. Let's move on to Double Jeopardy. There are two daily doubles awaiting you on this board. Let's get started. Let's see if you like these categories in the Double Jeopardy round. Presidential nicknames, U.S. place names, entertainers, the lightning round, newspaper names. And the final category is this and that. If you would, player three.
Let's go for U.S. place names. For 200.
John Smith recorded the name of this river as Potomac, but it's now called this.
Let's try this and that for 200.
The virus that causes this barnyard kids' disease can cause shingles in later life.
Player one. You're correct. Your choice, player one.
This law says if anything can go wrong, it will.
Player one. Definitely.
As a noun, it's the person who is in charge of the money. As a verb, it means to dismiss from service.
Player three. You got it. Player three, what will it be?
Newspaper names for 200.
The papers with this name in New York City and Los Angeles have combined daily circulations of over 2 million.
Player one. Exactly. Player one, your turn.
He co-starred in True Lies in 1994, the year his marriage to Roseanne ended.
Player one. Yes.
This cross-dressing diva plays the title role in the music video Supermodel, You Better Work.
Player one. Definitely.
Savion Glover put his stamp on 1996's Bring In the Noise, Bring In the Funk, a chronicle of this dance form.
Player three. Exactly. Okay, player three.
The lightning round. For 200, Alex.
It's another name for moonshine, cousin.
Player one. No, I'm sorry. Player two. That's it. Player two.
The lightning round. For 400, please.
A substance called luciferin helps these creatures light up for their mates.
Player one. That's incorrect.
Presidential nicknames? For 200, Alex.
The man from Missouri.
Player three. You got it. Player three, it's your turn.
Presidential nicknames. For 400?
The hero of San Juan Hill, seen here.
Player one. Yes, indeed. Your choice, player one.
Appropriately, you take this form of spoken exam to complete the Mayo Clinic's orthodontics residency program. Many Japanese throw Shinto weddings, but have funerals in this religion that includes reincarnation.
Player three. You got it. If you would, player three.
Presidential nicknames. For 600, please, Alex.
Old Rough and Ready.
Player two? Definitely. It's your turn, player two.
Let's try the lightning round for 600.
Answer? The Daily Double. Player two, your wager, please.
It's Blitzkrieg.
Player two.
You got it.
The lightning round. For 800, please, Alex.
It's the full name of the only National Hockey League team that fits the category.
Player one. Well done, yes. Player one, what'll it be?
Richard Pryor played race car driver Wendell Scott in this Fast 1977 biopic.
Player one. That's it.
This single name singer combines New Age music with Irish folk.
Player three. No, that's not right. Sorry.
This Saturday Night Live opera man has since starred on film in Billy Madison and Happy Gilmore.
Player one. Yes.
Meaning of the name of Nicaragua's La Prensa, or what Nicaragua hasn't always had freedom of.
Player one. You're correct.
Portland's largest paper is the Oregonian. This city's is the Tennessean.
Player three. Well done, yes. Player three, what will it be?
I'd like U.S. place names. For 400, Alex.
Mark Twain could have told you this Missouri town of his youth was named for a Carthaginian.
Newspaper names. For 800, Alex.
Correct pronunciation of the name of a 234-year-old Hartford paper or the type of events it covers.
Player two? Yes, indeed. Player two, you choose.
Presidential nicknames? For 800, please, Alex.
The hermit author of Palo Alto, seen here.
Player three? Exactly. Player three, it's your turn.
I'll try presidential nicknames for 1,000.
James the Second.
Player one. Yes. Player one, your turn.
The name of this Tulsa morning paper is a translation of Germany's Die Welt.
Player one. That's right.
Appropriately, the name of this big Florida lake is a Seminole word for big water.
Player three. Nice try, but that is incorrect. Player one. No, that's not right. Sorry.
Sailors once thought they had found gems at this extinct Hawaiian volcanic crater. Hence, it's gem of a name.
Player three? Right you are.
Here's the final answer on this board. Answer? The Daily Double.
Player three, could we have your wager, please?
This Illinois city that grew up around Northwestern University is named for one of its founders.
Player three. A lot at stake here, but you got it. What a gamble.
That's the end of the Double Jeopardy round. Let's check out the scores.
You've got the lead going into Final Jeopardy, Player 3. Player 1, you're still in contention. Player 2, there's a lot of game left.
All right, now it's time for Final Jeopardy. I'll show you the category and give you a few seconds to think about your wager.
Our Final Jeopardy category is rocket science.
Player two, your wager, please. Player one, please make your wager. Player three, could we have your wager, please?
Player two.
In 1919, the Smithsonian published his paper, A Method of Reaching Extreme Altitudes.
Player one. Player three. Well, how did everyone manage with that clue?
Player two, your question. That's it. Right, well done. And your wager was? Player one, your question? Oh, sorry, that's incorrect. How much did it cost you? Player three, your question. Sorry, that's wrong. How much did it cost you?
Our big winner, player two. Thank you so much for playing Jeopardy. Bye for now.